Our good captain's pride was the portrait of his bride. He kept it in a very special place. He'd say, when I've had enough and I feel like giving up, I pull it out and look into her face. And it's not 'cause of love, and it's not 'cause she's my dove. It reminds me of why I'm out at sea. And when I feel like quitting, I remember all her spitting and her cussing and her hurling knives at me.
Well, the rations are thin and the ropes tear at our skin, and the Spanish, they will try and take me live. But I won't go home, across the seas I will roam. It's better than living with me, why?
We'd returned from a trip, set to unload the ship, when a rope slipped away from its place. But poor old Mickey Guff, it tore his leg right off and sent him straight down on his face. We were about to cut free and to set out to sea. Mickey hopped up with a scowl upon his face. He said, I'm going with you, I'll not stay with that shrew. Not far she comes, let get out of this place.
Well, the rations are thin and the ropes tear at our skin, and the Spanish, they will try and take me live. But I won't go home, across the seas I will roam. It's better than living with me wife.
I saw Benji McGee as he washed out to sea, when a wave swept him over the deck. Our sailors were tough, but the storm proved too rough. If we turned her around, she would wreck. And as the sea pulled him down, but before he could drown, I heard him yell with his last breath, tell that harpy at home I am free from her scorn. I'll finally find peace in my death.
Well, the rations are thin and the ropes tear at our skin, and the Spanish, they will try and take me live.